struggles to open his mouth.
Come on, Leonard, don't be shy.
Gwen yanks the brush free to find the bristles missing. She grabs a new one.
You don't want to wait until it's too late, do you?
She throws her head back with laughter. Leonard leaps out of the tub. Gwen falls on the bath mat.
It's too late.
She sits up, staring off in thought. Gwen's smile fades. She stares at her engagement ring, which sits on a counter, in an exam room at Pincus's office.
So, Alex,